What up? It's the trooper. And I know what you're saying. Trooper, who gives a fuck? You right. Yo, today is Wednesday, off from the link, running by the bank real quick, make a little deposit real quick, so I can maybe buy a plane ticket real quick. I don't really know for sure though, but I might go home for Christmas, and if I don't go home for Christmas, I'm going to go home shortly after Christmas. These three bitches got to get out of the way. And now I'm on my way to Starbucks to edit and upload the vlog. By the time you see this, this will be the next vlog. You will have already seen the vlog that I'm about to edit and upload. What's the name of it going to be? Chocolate Box? The name of it might be Chocolate Box. I'm not 100% sure yet. I feel good today too, by the way. I was probably at like, I don't know, 91% or some shit yesterday. I'm feeling like about 96, 97 right now. And the only reason I'm not at 100 is probably because the sound of my voice is a little fucked up a little bit. The fuck is that guy doing? Listen, if you want to dig in dumpsters for whatever you might be looking for, I don't know what you're looking for. Hopefully it's not food, but I mean whatever. But dude, of all the dumpsters in Las Vegas you're going to dig in, you're going to dig in a dumpster right outside the fucking porno theater? All right, let's get to it. Yo, it's Wednesday night. Spent the beginning part of the day editing and uploading the previous vlog. And now we're walking over to Fremont Street to do two things. Three things. Number one, get some food. Number two, play some poker. And number three, act a fool on the vlog. It's kind of cool out here. 53 degrees according to the little weather shit on my phone. But here's the question. Part of my brain says pop-up pizza. Another part of my brain says, remember that little burger joint? Remember like a few videos back I was downtown and I was like, there's a new burger place? I feel like maybe trying the new burger place.
Wait.
Why am I standing here? There's nobody coming. Just about that time, Mack truck to the face. It's kind of a quiet walk over here. It's always kind of eerie. And I always got my eyes open and my ears for any kind of bullshit that we might come across in the streets. Yo, I'm pretty sure I just stepped in puke splatter. Not like a big pool of it or whatever, but just like the splatter on the outskirts of where the puke hit the sidewalk. I don't know for sure though. What is this fucking dude going so slow for? Are you trying to, is this a drive-by? You know, I'm just thinking like all the shit that I do every day, you know, life, just living life, whatever. I mean, what's it all for? Troop, don't do it. Don't do it on them, Troop. Don't get all deep on them tonight. Don't do it. I guess that little pondering the meaning of life moment is brought to you by the two douchebags that almost killed me in the crosswalk back there. Marshall Trooper review on Flippin' Good Burgers. They were good. But what do you want me to say? It was a fucking burger. I mean, everything about it was basically the same as Five Guys and Shake Shack. The way they wrap the burgers, everything. The difference between Flippin' Good Burgers and Shake Shack is that Shake Shack's fries seem like standard frozen fries. Their thing at Flippin' Good is they don't have freezers and they don't have microwaves, so everything is fresh. They cut the potatoes fresh. I don't know what Shake Shack actually does. I know that Five Guys makes them fresh. The price was reasonable. I got a double, which is a pretty decent sized burger, for $6.30, and the fries were $2.25. The food was good. The meat tasted really good on the burger, but I mean, what the fuck? It was just the same old shit, you know what I mean? Like, if there was a Shake Shack and a Flippin' Good side by side, I don't know which one I would pick. Oh shit, here's something I never noticed on the top of the D. There's like a little animated fucking mechanical slot machine shit. It's just part of the D sign that I've never seen before. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's get one of these. I'm a little relaxed, don't I? Not for long. By the way, I dropped the camera a few minutes ago. Not too hard. What's more concerning than the impact is the fact that it touched the ground on Fremont Street. If I dropped it in like a public men's room, I'd probably just leave it there. All right, one of the most ridiculous, most annoying street performers is the Tupac lookalike. Alright, so that's the end of the poker session for tonight. I won $579, so what is that? 10 wins in a row. The streak got one session longer. It was 9, and now it's 10. So it's gonna be, the more I win, the more winning sessions in a row, the harder it's gonna be to have that first loser. Because you know I'm gonna have to have a loser, right? Just get yourself ready for it, because it's coming. But maybe it won't come for a while. It'd be nice. $579 though, really good night. Definitely a big shout out to Dog Davis. You may remember that name from one of the first mail times that I did. Just ran into him on Fremont Street randomly a few minutes ago, so nice meeting you. So we're walking by Dupar's here. Should we go in and get $13.50 macaroni and cheese? Nah, I don't think so, not tonight. I could probably go for French toast or pancakes though, I'm not gonna fucking lie. Damn, I'm a little hungry. It's been a while since I had that burger. All right, here we are back at Desert Manor. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the shit so they can watch these shits too. And leave a comment below. And I'm gonna see you next time. Don't forget to use the link in the description of this video to go to blindsquirrelapparel.com and purchase your very own Blind Squirrel t-shirt and use coupon code TROOPER20 to get 20% off your entire order.